are 3, 2, 1. Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Chocolo Chocobo, and I'm back in League of Legends, and I'm joined by a special guest who's not on call because she's sliding on the floor. What is wrong with you, Sydney? But yeah, it's Sydney. For those of you who do know her, she is a very lovely person. She does Minecraft stuff. Kriken, K-R-I-C-K-E-N, maybe an extra N in there. I don't remember how she spells it. I don't remember off the top of my head. But yeah, it is a great old time. I personally am thinking it's going to be a great bit of fun. Now, we are playing with a little bit of higher level people in general. We should be okay, though. We all have Flash, so we're all professional players, obviously. And, we're getting, like, the actual strats going and whatnot, so that's always a thing. Let's go ahead and drop a ward here. Let's make sure that we're not going to get invaded, even though I highly doubt we would get invaded. And, I guess Shyvana jungle, I would imagine, would start more towards red. I don't know. What would I be doing if I wasn't doing this job? That's a fine question. I don't know. I'd probably have like more of a normal job. I'd probably be working as like a consultant-ish. Only silver one? Well, fleet, man. Oh, I'm on Yang, so we're okay. What's this red stuff? Are you? Sydney! Sydney, why? That's why we can't have nice things, because Sydney says things like that. Oh, Fleep, I can never introduce her to my friends. It's just like, she just says things that are inappropriate. Come on, Sydney. Like, really? Really? Really, Doge? Gotta be this way? Alright. So, we're gonna go ahead and pick that up. Perfect CS. What you gonna do when the Moomoo come for you? Alright, so for those of you who do not know who this is actually quite an iconic character in the game. His name is a Moomoo. He is a sad little baby mummy thing. Look at him. Look, he's so sad and adorable. And then if you do slash taunt. Look, how adorable is that? You just hear it and you're just like, adorable. Man, do I smell bad or something? Why every time my lane just leaves me? They're just like, yo, dog, nah. There you are. Well, I don't know why the heck we have a blue buff Shyvana here, but guys, I think I got stood up. Oh, there's Zed. Ouch, got hit by a tower. Haha, wrecked. Ah! Oh, Fleep. Yeah, I'll trade you, kid. I ain't scared of trading with you, nerd. Oh, Fleep. Can you guys please wait for 1 second? There's no pause button in this game, unlike Dota. Not very many differences. I guess this is the thing to go if you're laning. Get the queue up so you can get more thrill stuns out there. Come on, push up, push up, push up, push up, push up. Oh, baby. Oh, the conga line. Alright. Oh no, I'm not gonna get the last hit. Oh, we missed 2 last hits now for free. Fleep. Alright, let's see here. Oh, that's right, I forgot I have crit runes on this account. Oh, Fleep. That just scared the Vegeverwalkie straight out of me, boys. I don't know where the Zed just left, but man, why do they keep leaving me, bruh? Ouch. Jerk face. Alright, ooh. That's not even remotely what I wanted to do. Fleep, man. Oh, wow. RE hasn't taken blue buff yet. Alright, bang. There goes that one. Okay, let's move back a little bit. Ooh, we got first blood bottom. Hype. Sydney, of course, helping out whoever that is. We are playing with viewers, by the way. I do stream these particular things on Twitch, although I've been twitching. I've been streaming at a weird hour as of late. For North American viewers, so I do apologize about that, but we are playing, we're having a good bit of fun. Whoop, Fleep. Now we're gonna just do this. It's gonna go fabulously. Oh no, I lost both last hits, I got greedy. I thought I could do it, I thought I'd be a champion, but no, I could not. Oh, you son of a ferret. No, I lost so much CS! Alright. Oh, you Fleep. You dirty Fleep. You dirty sheep. Oh, no. This freaking, look at this guy. Look at this cheeky guy just wondering about. And he's just gonna keep on throwing those little shuriken. What a nerd. Oh my. We just kissed a little bit there. That was a little bit awkward. Our Master Yi's coming in for the gank. You might notice that the commentary is a little bit less crazy because I actually do have to focus a little bit more with this guy. He's trying a little bit harder. He's a little bit better than our empty lane last time. Man, I was complaining about how it was empty. Never mind, dog. Go AFK again. I liked it better. It was a lot less stressful. Okay. Although it does seem that that's warded, which is weird because I don't remember him ever going there to ward. But whatever. Go with what you have, not with what you want. We deal in absolutes, man. We deal in absolutely absolutes. Flabe, I'm scared. Mummy! Wait. Oh, laser. Isn't that like a moisturizer or something? Forget. Gill products are not exactly my forte. Man, this Callista is on fire! Pretentious. I say nay, sir. Alright. Man, this, Aw, Ripper Rooney. So young. Died so young. So brave. Come on. Come on. Come on, push up. Push up, you son of a ferret. Come on, no. Come on. Oh, you got dodged. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. Alright. I'm like deathly terrified of running up to that Zed now. Because if I run up to him and he decides to ult my booty straight off, I am a Ripper Rooney to the infinity. Oh no. Oh no, big bay! I'm missing my meter! Oh, no, there he is. Found him! Full salam! He's gonna shuriken again. What a little goat. Oh man, the struggles are real though. Oh, he just spent MIA. Oh. Okay. We could have totally engaged and won that. Lol, there's a pink ward in our... What the fleep? Oh! Yes! Yes! Oh! We're beasts! Swag. Look at that. Look at that. Expertly set up by a crying mummy. You wouldn't even... I cry for my mummy all the time, and indeed, I came through. Now let's go look around here. Oh, fleep. Oh, this isn't Cartwave, is it? No. I wouldn't mind a little bit more farm here. We have a very large wave, so I want this wave to push as fast as it can. Come on. Come on. Alright, there you go, you little goatfish. Now back we go. Recall, grab our stuff. I think we're about where we want to be. A little bit south, perhaps, but we're actually doing pretty well for ourselves. Let's go ahead, pick up ourselves. We'll do a conservative start, so we're just going to go like tons of Duran rings, just absolutely ridiculous amounts. They are buying a bunch of pink wards, though, which makes me think that they're not complete idiots. And our late game is probably a little bit weaker than their late game. I need to see what this is about. I just got a really weird thing show up on my phone. Something about rate 8 out of 8 by Justin or something. I don't even know. Oh, fleep, man. Oh, look at what he's being such a little sandstormer as of late. Like, look at this guy. Thought I knew a guy, man. And then Zed started being all weird. Alright. Boom! Nailed it. Oh my fleep. Oh my double fleep. Cool. Get out of here. Ooh! You should really run away, ye. Oh, baby. What button am I trying to hit here? I'm trying to hit that button. Alright. Then, let's see if there's... Ooh, there is! Ooh, 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 Ooh. There, I do believe there is a wild thingamajigger here. Oh, the little orb thing is scouting me out, I think. What a little sandstormer. Is that thing just following me around? Really? Wow, a little sandstorming ghost. Come play with me. I really want this. Oh, Fleep. That's really scary, though. That is really scary. Alright, we're gonna try for it. We're gonna go for the gold. Fleeping little orb of death! Why? Oh my lord. I'm about to get hit from every which way. Hip! Send hip! Oh, Fleep. I'm scared. Okay, I'm pretty sure they're, like, right in there. Right in thar. Alright, Sydney's helping me. Oh, Fleep, I missed. Ma. It is okay. Oh, shrimp. There does appear to be a Zed. There's a Zed over here. Okay, I got the blue buff. Now I just have to get out. I just have to try to escape. We're gonna risk it for the biscuit. Boom! What you know about swag? You got none on my swag. Blim blam. I'm gonna eat you all for dinner. Oh! Get wrecked. Got the food of swag going on. Twerk it, baby. What you got for me? I stole your blue buff and your family. All right. I just realized that I've kind of. Whoop. I'm probably scaring some of you. I'm not normally, no, I am normally this weird. I'm not gonna lie to you guys like that. That's just a dirty, rotten lie if I ever told you it wasn't like that. I'm sorry, guys. I just am who I am. I hope you can accept me for who I am still. And bada bing, bada boom, we got a haunting guys in the room. Blim blam, I'm really scared because that Nasus is actually quite well farmed, surprisingly. A little bit concerning, but it's alright. Oh, look at the little ghost. Woo, I have a spooky. Wow, that is a really actually spooky mask. Oh my gosh. So I did see someone in the chat recommended a needlessly large rod. That would be indeed good, but I'm actually going to be going for a burning Amumu. Now you might be thinking to yourself, a burning Amumu? I've never heard of such a thing. And indeed, you probably haven't. You're thinking, is that going to involve a little cape? Nah, dog. It's going to involve a bunch of swag, though. And swag is, of course, a necessity for all Amumus. It's just a fact of life. Oh. Wait. Wait. Swag plate! What you know about swagger? I got all the swag. Blam, blam. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Let me compose myself. Okay. Remember, Choco? You are just a bird. You might be the most magnificent creature the world has ever beheld, but you're still a bird. You should act like one. AKA play Heartful Boyfriend. Which, by the way, Kestrel did get for me on Steam. So I might be uploading a a pigeon dating sim onto my channel. As most famous YouTubers would do, of course. Because, you know, dog, I gotta play them dating sims so I can learn how to woo a pigeon. That's normal, right? Is it not? I think it's normal. Oh, Fleep. Oh, Fleep. Run away. I like big dogs. Okay, actually, I don't like that dog. That dog is a little bit too scary for my tastes. Me wonders if I can put a ward here, and then just, oh, okay, I didn't actually think I would find anything in here, to be honest with you. In before, oh, they know I'm here, they know I'm here! Ugh. I'm scared, I'm really scared. Oh, I just threw a randy dandy shrimp. Oh, evasive maneuvers! Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna back up here, because that was really scary. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna bait her. What? Come after me, dog! What, you scared? Don't be scared! Okay, yeah, maybe. Yeah, okay, never mind. This is far too scary for me. I've seen what happens to wombats that venture out this far. They do not come home. I'm going to run away like a respectable gentleman. Oh, my gracious me. Our team has destroyed a turret. Oh, the dog! Excuse me. Holy Mao. Holy Mao? What was I even trying to say? I think I was trying to go for Holy Meow and it came out Mao. I don't know why I would say Holy Meow, though. That's a really scary Nasus. And there's a Sona up here? Okay, then. Well, then, that is some scary damage. Taking blue, okay? Yes! Okay. Glad you agree. And then... Bang. Oh, I need this blue for great justice. Man, the city just took a ton of damage there. Ooh. Terrible things. Terrible, horrible things. Ugh. Run, Sydney, run! No, it's not safe there! Sydney, I can't protect you. I can't protect you, mate. Oh, Fleep. Fleep to my shoopila. Oh my. Okay, well, I'm not really sure what the heck happened there. It's just kind of an odd exchange. Oh, that was just on the cusp, mate! Alright. Oh my goodness. Swagmaster General Sydney on the prowl. Honestly. So intimidating. She's got the look. She's got the skill. She got everything to the bills. Boom, boom, blim, blam. And then, toss it out for the thrills. Oh, baby, you know these thrills be all quay, quay up in here. Wait. There we go. I knew I could do it. Oh, no. The Wolfman is starting to Wreckosaurus Rex our team. It's not what we like to see. That's for sure. Alright, there that goes. Now we can officially afford ourselves the Liandres. I actually used to know Cherulea. I knew actually a lot of the people from TSM. But, oh, Fleep. Whoa, you popped your ult and you didn't move! Why? Why, buddy, why? Oh, Ripperoonie. I cry every time. Oh, come here! Wait for it. Oh, the Wither! Oh! If only I had 1 point in W, man. The 1 point just screwed me there. Ugh, I cry every time. Alright, well, not off to the greatest start in the world. Not off to the worst start, but not off to the greatest start. We are pushing them quite well. We've only lost one tower in exchange. So we're doing quite well. This is a little bit more stressful than I would normally like for my games to be, because right now we are trying our booty up, but, you know, it's met with quite a bit of resistance. They're not really just going rolling over. Fleep. Alright, I'm just going to leave that word there. In its proper place. Ooh, their blue buff is up. I'm really, really loath to use my cooldowns on this, so I'm going to just hold on to them. Yeah, I'm going to hold on to my cooldowns. Because they are all missing. And that makes me super nervous. Alright, here we go. Help them out real quick. And it looks like Callista's going to farm the bot, so in exchange I shall go over here. This Shyvana is just getting absolutely mauled by this dog. Like, it's just a mauling. It's not even like an actual match. It's just maul. Ugh. Eh. I'm the worst last hitter. Oh, my Fleep. Oh, you dead, girl. You dead. Oh, there's a Shyvana in here. Lol, she popped her sweeper. The Fleep. I don't think there's... No. You're gonna get wrecked by a dog, man. Do not fight the Doge. The Doge is not fightable. We must strategically play this shrimp. Oh, fleep. Alright, there goes that guy. Oh, yee! Run for it, yee! Oh, yee. You super, super manly fella. Rex! Alright, we're getting a 1 point W because this is getting really old not playing with it. Alrighty, so we've gotten that. Still, not off to the greatest start in the world. Not to the worst start, but not to the greatest start. We should... Well, the next thing I'm going to get is Rylai's. Because number one, it's named after a Dota character. Number two, it seems like a logical thing to do. Much logic, such wow. Oof. There's no way we can catch him. He's down. He down. Whoop. I just... Nope, I didn't double tap. What the flip did I just do? Okay. I don't know why the heck I played it like that. RIP. Oh, this Callista is very, very ballsy. It scares me. Alright, okay, let's go ahead, bang. Take it out to the ball games, boys. Okay. Down they go. Now we have to go over to Blue Buff. Because Blue Buff is calling my name. Oh, fleep, I'm not going over there. Alright. So we have to sell ourselves a ring. And then with a little bit of change, actually, we're going to sell two rings. We're going to get ourselves a Giant's Belt and a thingamajigger, Blasting Wand. So Giant's Belt, so we're making this. So bang, bang. There we go. Yeah, okay. Let's see here. We're currently discussing what typo is in chat. That's always good. Oh, fleep me, boys. Don't die! Oh, shrimp. I'm running. Sydney, I'm coming for you, girl. Girl, I'm coming for you. Oh, fleep. I saved you. Oh, girl, I got your booty. Mm-mm-mm. All right. Need to get this blue buff here. Well, let me spend my mana willy-nilly. Like a silly billy. Alright, that should be... No, not enough. There we go. I was like, man, this guy is just not having any of this. Ooh, that ye. Ooh, that ye. That ye was out for blood. Alright, let's see. Yellow check. Wow, this Shyvana just does not clear jungles worth beans, huh? Oh, well, there she is. That's because she's about to clear out heroes like goats. Alright, there that goes. We could fight. Oh, fleet me. Warp back. That's right. Nah, dog. Nah, man. He's like, yo, I'm gonna hop out. Nah, dog. You think you get... Nah. Do you know who I am? I'm the Swaggernaut. Boom. Oh, shrimp. Oh no, I'm the only one that can fight the Doge. No, don't fight the Doge, guys. We know how this goes. It never goes well. Guys, no, not that dog. Oh, fleep. Oh, shrimp. Oh, much shrimp. Such shrimp. Such shrimp, boys. Oh, such shrimp. Oh, fleep. Oh, my fleep. Oh, my fleep. That damage. Oh, that damage. I'm too scared. I am far too scared for this crate. Oh my! Yee! No! No! I do not want to fight you! Oh, fleep! Oh, the scared. Run! Run for it! No, Sydney, it's not worth it! Don't be a hero! Oh, fleep. May it never be said I wasn't a champion! Ah, God, please, no! Oh, I died gloriously, but I did die. Oh no, Sydney left! No! They got her! I tried, Sydney! I cry so hard. I cry every time. Try him. I don't even know what I'm saying. Every time. Oh, fleep. May it never be said I am not a man, for I am at least a small boy. At the very least. Oh, shrimp. Let's see. Alright, so they actually haven't built that much MR. They built a little tiny itty bitty bit, but they don't have that much MR, which is okay by me. So, mind if I take Le Farm? I'm really hoping she says no.
Gonna say no.
Shyvana, do you mind? Go ahead. Shyvana, you beast! You see, this is the kind of teammates I wish I hadn't ranked. Granted, we probably would be losing pretty hard if we had these teammates in rank. But still! It's the thought that counts. Alright, get that out of the way. I don't have a reliable source of mana. I bought no mana items, so I'm just kind of like this really, like, slowly burn down the HP kind of person. Which is okay. Not honestly the greatest build for this particular match, probably. But the reason why I built that is because that Nasus has just so much HP. It's kind of ridiculous, actually.
Oh, no.
Oh, the Burposaurus Rex just came at me pretty hard. Oh, Sydney. Girl, you in the danger zone again? All right. Wait. Is he going to chase you? Oh, Fleep! Fleep! Sydney, run! Sydney, no! No! You will not kill her. Darn it. I will wreck all of your faces straight off. That's right. I'm a gangsta. You notice the really, really large focus on the word gang? I'm a gangsta. Gotta put emphasis, gotta put oomph into it. Crap battle. Ooh, there is a miniature fight going on down there. It's not miniature anymore. I really should be going to help them instead of fighting a crab. Goodbye! Oh, there is a Zed on the prowl. What's the Zed doing here? Oh! You can call me Wiz the Snaps because I got the snaps going on. Bam, bam! Alright. Gotta run. Schmiggity schmack. Come here, boys. Give me your crabby meat. Crab battle. Okay. Dude, I would have got great manatee, honestly. I would just be like the cutest manatee in the world. I'd just be like, I'm a manatee, and people would be like, oh, it's a manatee. I'd be like, yeah. And then I'd slap them with my fins. I think manatees are fins, or I don't know. Actually, I guess they are fins. They kind of look funky. They look like really, really flabby arms. Like just it's like a really old dude that just hasn't worked out for a really long time. Which I am okay with. I am insanely scared of that. Like, I am so scared. I am so scared. I am so scared. There's a doge. We should not engage this. Oh my gosh, Sydney, you are so manly. Holy shrimp, so much man. Oh, Fleep, we need to leave. We need to leave. We need to leave. We can't fight them, bruz. Oh my shrimp. Okay, I guess we're fighting them either way. If we die. Oh wow, I'm really strong. Lol. Okay. Apparently I'm like a beast. I'm the beast of the east. Time for a feast. That's what Cho'Gath from Kanix saw, not Emimu. Alright. Oh no, Callista died! Callista, why? Why you die? Alright, we can afford our Void Staff now. So we get all that magic pen up into house. Then we also pick up this blasting wand right here. And that'll work towards our death cap. And that's going to be, of course, very, very much on the swag side of things. And ooh, Fleep. So let's see what we're doing. So we're at 130 CS, not bad, not great, not bad. We're just kind of like, a little bit on the low side, honestly. But we have 14 kills to make up for it. And we have only one death. In League, of course, whenever you die, you do not lose gold. Unlike Dota, which is like super unforgiving. If you die, it's like, you just lost everything. Dota is super unforgiving, actually. I thought about this the other day, and I was like, if I was honestly asked to recommend a game between the two, if I knew they were going to only play casually, I would definitely recommend League, because Dota is really brutal. Like, the mechanics, everything about it is just really hard. It's like the difference of playing like a game on easy mode and like expert mode. It's just so difficult. Because like, even if you're bad at the game, it's just like, you've died. Well, you lost gold, in addition to having lost time, in addition to having lost all of the Hunger Games. And you just feel like you've lost. You've just freaking lost. And you're just very sad. Oh my. Oh, you kidding me? You kidding me, dog? Oh wow, like literally she's just like, nope, peace in the scene. Alright, well, that was a bit odd. Just goodbye. Rip, rip, and rip. Actually, might be able to just kill him out right here. Probably could, if we really wanted to. Fortunately, I have no efficient way to communicate with... I have no efficient way to communicate with these guys on the fly. Which is sort of a bummer. Oh, Fleep! Oh, Fleep! Ah! No! Let me live! Holy shrimp! Holy mother of goats! I almost died right there! Holy Fleeper mackerels! Oh! My god! We better go risk it for the biscuit now, since we've already survived once barely. Because, you know, what kind of person would I be if I just simply rolled over? Dragon's up in a minute 13. I literally should not be doing this. I have no regen. I have nothing! I have nothing! Ah! Don't do it! No! 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 Manly! I see, screaming actually encourages the game to feel bad for you, and the game is going to be like, eh, alright, kind of feel bad, so adorable. And then you just, you don't get killed. That's the way it works, man! That's how we roll! My dogs, alright. Boom, boom, boom. I'm actually like making that swag gesture with my shirt, like I'm pinching it, letting go of the fabric. I'm like, what you know about swagger? Because I got lots of it! And then all the girls in the room be like, no you don't! And I'd be like... One manly tear rolling down my cheek as I put down my head and I'm like, why, baby, why? And they'd be like, did you say why, did you why? And I'd be like, no. Why, baby, why? And they'd be like, I don't even know. I don't even give a shrimp. I'm like, they're cruel, heartless beasts. Oh, Fleep. Sydney, man. Oh, wow, look at her. She's just like, all right, I'm on my way, bot. Oh, like, Fleep, man. Sydney, like, she could bench 15 seconds. Until trust. alright. Watch this. Oh, Fleep. Trust! This episode of League of Legends brought to you by Trust. Making teammates die for arbitrary reasons out of absolutely nowhere. Coincidentally, affiliated with RKO. Ow! What the Fleep, dragon? Dragon, you little sandstormer. Oh, Fleep, this dragon's wrecking my day. Stop wrecking my doodle, darn it. I'll fight you, mate.
I just want to kill it. Yeah.
Alright. Who says you need a jungler to jungle? I've been, like, all up in here, just jungling on my own. Yeah, like, totally, dude. I don't even know what kind of, like, weird thing that was, but you all loved it, don't you? Alright, let's go three... Okay, well, we're gonna wait a little bit and get three stealth boards. Because you know what? We're team players! Look at that. Team playing. What you gonna do? Alright. So, let's go check our stats real quick here. We have 5% cooldown reduction because I don't have blue buff every time I cry. When you don't have an Amumu with blue buff, you should be crying, honestly, is what you should be doing. Because if you're not crying, you're not doing the right emotion, which is sad. Okay, that was the manliest sound you've ever heard in your lives. I don't even want to hear anything about it. So sad. The crab made like a squeaking sound as it died. Feel really bad now. Oh, look at that damage. Look at that. Oh, that damage. Alright, Fleep. Oh no. Dragon woman. It's okay. Wait, is his name Beardman? Oh my lord, I feel bad that I've killed someone with a majestic name such as this. No, shrimp. Run to us! Run to us, crazy girl! And guy, I think you're a guy, I'm not really sure. I think you're a guy there. Oh, Fleep. Danger, danger! Danger zone! Wait for it. And then RKO! RKO out of nowhere! Oh, Fleep, that guy does a lot of damage. RKO! AP of Mimu Mid, boys. You heard it here first. It's a new face of meta. When you have a meta and you have a Mumu mid, then you know you're seeing the right thing. Oh, that should have hit. Only if my bandages were a little bit longer. Should have bought the budget package. Fleep the quality one. Oh! So close to killing her. So close. Oh, my Fleep. /dance.
We have obtained victory of the highest call. We have dominated all enemies of the failed battle, and we have crushed their spirits until there was nothing left. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of being an amazing crying little boy in bandages. If you did, be sure to hit that manly like button down below, or perhaps slap it if you're feeling quite feisty, or perhaps give it a gentlemanly slap with a white glove if you want to be very posh. Subscribe to the channel if you are enjoying the content, and of course, until next time, take it easy, because that's what people in this voice say. Take it easy. It sounds really weird, but trust me, it works fine. Alright, bye guys.